You guys are seriously killing it, man. I need to chill out a little bit. The peak performance guys want me, they should guys like to party, and they weren't wrong. You guys are...
These are freaking dudes. They each have been picking and picked the door. It's all coming down to which driver wins it more. You guys ready for this or what?
So this guy named Cooper has been coming out to a lot of peak performance races lately. He's been looking to build his rep around here. Can't wait.
He's been coming out of the course. The guy is a truly fierce sprint driver. He is a madman on the road. Absolutely nuts. Which means he's gonna be winning.
Alright, check this out. Oops, hold up.
Can someone check this?
Yeah, no.
Okay, folks, moving on.
We got the cars, we got the drivers, we got all the action. We got everything you could want in a grip race. Listen to those engines, they are ready to go.
Alright, in case you didn't know. Oh wait, I can't read that right now. Can I read it in like 10 minutes? Yeah, because we gotta finish up what we're doing here.
But that was still a solid run. This man is ready to take on all challengers. Judges will agree with me. Such a hot run at all.
And oh man, someone spilled water up here. Give me just a second.